Hey, what's going on, everyone? Henry Kaminsky here from uniquedesigns.net with another Ask Me Anything Monday video for you guys. Today's question is, how do I generate more leads and convert them into sales via Instagram? So I'm gonna walk you through the process and strategy to help you generate more leads and create more sales. So let's take a peek. I'm gonna share screens real quick and just show you what's going on inside my Instagram account, okay? So we're on desktop, so as you can tell, this Instagram dashboard, but my Instagram account is on desktop view right now, right? One of the things that I want you to pay attention to is I really want you to get specific on what your Instagram account is all about. Being consistent with the purpose of your Instagram account is going to help you tremendously. So if you're an authority brand, a coach, a consultant, a influencer, a speaker, an author that is helping a segment of the marketplace. I met a Instagram follower today that helps interior designers. She's a coach that helps interior designers grow their practice. That is very niche. That is great. That is fantastic. I'm all about getting super laser focused on who it is you want to serve, right? So when I go to her Instagram account, I want to make sure that, I'm going to come back here real quick. I want to make sure that all of her content is revolving around how to help interior designers grow their practice. So for me, I work with authority brands. I help coaches, consultants, influencers, speakers, authors, all scale their expertise and help them further their mission, right? With whoever it is they're trying to serve. So when you go to my Instagram account, you're going to see a lot of content that's very entrepreneurial based, a lot of business growth based, a lot of strategy on lead generation, a lot of strategy on what your brand should look like, feel like, sound like. That is the purpose of my Instagram account. So as you can see here, it's very, very consistent, okay? So now, how do we get an Instagram follower off of Instagram and into our world, right? So you gotta have a marketing funnel or a sales funnel. And that all starts with a landing page of some sort that is delivering some sort of value in return for an email address so that that person now becomes part of your tribe and part of your email address, which will have you begin to generate even more value to them via email, which will eventually convert them into the sale if you do it right. So without a marketing funnel, without a bridge to take them from Instagram to your world, right, via email, you're never going to attract the right customer. You're never going to get them from, you're never gonna get them from prospect to client. So let me take you through this real quick. So here is a marketing funnel that I have put together, and I change these up like almost every month because I never wanna get stale and I always wanna create more value. So if we click this link in my bio, it's gonna bring you to a landing page that's going to help you attract your ideal client and position you as a subject matter expert. Now, how did I come up with this topic? Well, I know my audience really well. And one of their biggest pain points is generating more lead and positioning themselves as a subject matter expert so that they're perceived as the obvious choice when it comes to their services and their products. So we click here, we put in our name and email, and it immediately brings them to a training video, which has tremendous value and impact. And then as they're watching the video, if you scroll down here, I'm giving them an option to book an introductory consult call with me if they want to take the next step. So if they're finding the value, if they're saying, I really need this in my business, you know, I continue to struggle. I continue to shoot blanks. I continue to market blindly. I really don't know how to find the right customers or attract the right customers. You know what? I better call Henry and see how he can help me. Well, if they click the button here, it brings them to a landing page that tells them and qualifies them for an introductory consult. And they can simply do that by clicking on the button. It brings them to the order form page. And then bam, they book the consult with me one-on-one. So that, my friends, is how you convert followers into customers. So without a sales and marketing funnel inside of your business, it's very hard and it's very fragmented and it's not very systematic to not have one inside of your business. So that's my answer to this question. If you don't have a sales and marketing funnel inside of your business, somehow, some way, then you're never going to seamlessly convert prospects or followers into sales or into clients. So it's key to really understanding your audience, really being consistent and super laser focused on who it is you want to serve, knowing them inside and out, and then creating a sales and marketing funnel that will seamlessly help them solve a problem. It's a win-win situation, guys. Your clients are going to get value from you, or your prospects are going to get value from you. And in return, you're going to get an email address and you have a potential to turn those clients or prospects into clients. So there you have it, guys. Quick little way on how to change or convert followers into clients. Now, if you need more help with this, come into my funnel. Go to my Instagram account right now, The Brand DR, and click on the link in my bio. Go through the training, see how powerful this is. And if you decide that you want to move forward and book a consult with me, cool. If not, no big deal. Continue to follow my content and hopefully, you know, you'll get the results that you're looking for. And, you know, one day you'll have the resources to book my team and I to help you scale your expertise. So drop some comments below. I'm curious to see if these videos are helping you. What was the biggest takeaway of this video? And if you haven't subscribed to this video yet, or I should say YouTube channel yet, go ahead and hit that subscribe button right now. And I will continue to bring you as much value as I possibly can to help you guys, authority brands, the coaches, the consultants, the speakers, the authors, the influencers, scale your expertise and help further drive your mission in helping this world become a better place and a better business for you to run and a higher quality life for you and perhaps your family. So have an amazing day, guys, and I'll catch you on the next Ask Me Anything video next Monday. And don't forget, if you have a question that you want featured on a future Ask Me Anything video, drop it in the comments below. I'd be happy to feature you and the question in a later video. Have an amazing day, guys, and I'll catch you soon.